What is up, you guys? Ever employed? I'm back for another episode. Also, let's minimize this and let's get the hell out of here. Let's do our thing. Is that the guild? Yeah. Okay. You want me here? Why do you want me here? Oh, they want me to talk to the guild shops. That's what it was. Okay. Ooh, which cutscene shall we hit now? God damn it. How do you not get a copyright strike on this game if you want to let's play it? I think the answer is you don't. You think you have to get it.
Are you having fun running into me?
Oh, Poachy.
What?
Please, help me!
First, get off of me! Move!
Man, Midras used to be so cool.
I was supposed to open up the shop together with Syllabus. But when we finally went to open the shop,
look at his top. It's all leather straps. Like, it's literally leather straps.
What are we gonna do?
There's no actual shirt to it.
Left. What should we do? Our customers will be here any minute now.
See, Jah, this is why.
Are they rare
dubs
items?
Suck.
No. I need to restock on. Let me think. 10 black beans and 10 almond jelly. 10 Asian mangoes and 10 caramel sauces. Yeah.
Oh my God! Do I have to do a fetch quest
right
now?
Missing right now.
I want to do a fetch quest.
Aren't those sold in other shops? Just buy some and sell them yourselves.
Oh, you're right. Then. Maseo, come on! Help me buy all the supplies that we need.
What awkward timing on that zoom in.
Here's the money, Haseo.
Can I swap it out for the original voice actors?
I said I'm not doing this.
I think I can.
Oh, come on, Haseo. You go buy and deliver the Asian mangoes and the caramel sauces to Syllabus when he gets here in the Central District, okay?
I already forgot what I'm buying. Mangoes and caramel?
Thank you so much for your help.
Wow. Just run into that person that's clearly not moving.
Kidding? How did I get involved in all of this? The hell with it. I guess I'll help them out. Just this one time. Let's see. I need 10 Asian mangoes and 10 caramel sauces. And then give them to Syllabus in the Central District Town Square when he gets here.
The pain. This is unbelievable. I am shopping right now. Doing in-game shopping. Okay, magic item shop sells Asian mango. Why do you sell this? Is it just for this mission? Alright, bye. Bye. Oh, black guy? this guy sells it? I should probably save two while I'm at it. How could you know this? I never knew this. While you were at PKK, did you just go around... trying to buy caramel sauce and all this other shit? Wow, that's expensive! Holy shit! Because I don't have a motorcycle yet, I'm just gonna do the teleport. The telepipe. Oh god, I entered into a cutscene. Did I? Please, please don't. Okay. I was so worried. Those birds. Those birds. Look at the atmosphere. That atmosphere. It's like the first Assassin's Creed. Hey yo, silly.
Got him! Thanks a lot silly for bee. Helping us out, Haseo. Once Gaspard gets here, we'll be all set.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
Oh, I guess you've never done it before.
Done what?
Well, manage a shop. Want me to explain how it works?
No.
Not really.
Thank you.
Come on, Haseo. I think it would be good for you to learn what normal players do.
No. I have a mission. I'm a protagonist.
Gaspard sure is taking his time shopping for all of this. I wonder what's up with him. Hmm? What? It's a short mail from Gaspard. Apparently he got lost.
There's nowhere to get lost.
Man, could that guy get any dumber?
No.
I've gotta go find him.
He's that dumb. He might be able to.
Let me tell you,
dumb.
I'm not moving an inch.
Great. See you when I get back.
I'm in charge of the shop, because I'm being forced to learn the economy.
Watch over the shop while I'm out there looking for Gaspard.
Oh my god, is there gonna be a mini game?
Don't be ridiculous! Just go ahead and close it down while you're gone!
I can't do that. Our best customers will be here soon.
So what? Just leave me out of this.
You don't have anything to do, right? Or are you just afraid of dealing with the customers?
What? Like hell I am.
You'll be fine.
The smiley face.
Manners are very important, even online. Remember to greet them properly.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What am I, a preschooler?
Oh my god.
See ya. I'm off to look for Gaspard.
Please see, there's like a mini shot or a shot mini game or something. Like, it's a rendered cutscene.
I get stuck doing this.
Why?
Excuse me.
Well, welcome!
That's my timer. You're lucky you snuck this cutscene in. You're lucky I don't have control over this controller right now, because I would be so done with this.
Excuse me, mister, but... There's an item I really want.
Is it caramel sauce or mangoes?
Sure. What is it?
Because that's all I got.
It's called a Dusty Miller. Do
oh,
you
I don't
think
have
you might have any here?
Why would I have that?
Let's see. It looks like we got just one.
Why do we have one?
It's 6,000 GP. So? What? Do you want it or not?
Oh, yeah, sure. But I don't have enough money for it.
Then leave my shop.
Then I can't sell it to you. I was asked to watch over the shop, you know. I've got to do the job the right way. If you want something, you'll have to save up for it.
I did save, but it looks like it's all gone now.
Oh, same.
Your money's gone?
Same.
Don't you even remember how you spent your own money?
I don't. I really don't. It's
no,
just gone.
I don't know. After all, it was Saku's turn up until yesterday.
The truth.
What? Saku's turn.
Saku is my big sister. And, well, Saku was the one who was using this character yesterday.
So then basically, you and your sister share that character by taking turns playing.
Yeah.
You didn't need to tell her
that your sister used all of the money that you had been saving up to buy it.
Well, Haseo, I don't have a heart right now. This is business.
Sister.
This is business, Haseo. It's not our fault.
Really. It's fine.
It's not our fault.
I was just gonna buy her a birthday present with that money anyway. It's no big deal.
Birthday?
Don't have a heart.
Yeah.
It'll only break.
Twins, so it's actually my birthday as well.
Your birthday, huh?
Remember that cutscene they rendered?
Fine.
And animated?
I guess I'll give you a discount.
Why? Why do you have a heart?
Really?
Yeah,
dying.
And give my best to your sister.
Okay, thank you so much.
Oh, I could press A. Actually, this is the end of the episode. Thank you for watching. Better luck next time in finding a video on .hackGU Volume 1. Rebirth? The Last Recode? I'm just... Cutscenes! Remember, catch the sirens live and catch me live. You probably can hear the sirens. Then catch me live over at twitch.tv/veryunemployed. Chat with me, talk with me, catch it there live or whatever. I don't know. Donate. I'm no longer a partner on YouTube, so you know. Do that thing you do.